U.S. stocks, they continue to rise this Tuesday afternoon right here on the floor of the New York Stock Exchange. The rise due mostly in part to broader expectations. The U.S. Federal Reserve could indeed strike a dovish tone during its latest monetary policy meeting, which begins this afternoon. Taking a look at the Forex market, it's more of the same since the morning. The euro-dollar's worry begin. That sees the bias still remain bullish. The British pound-U.S. dollar pair sees the upside prevail. This while the U.S. dollar-Japanese yen pair, that remains in focus as it continues to rebound. Now, the pair has rebounded and is breaking above a declining trend line, calling for further advance. Long positions above 111.25 are favored, with targets at 111.60 and 111.75 in extension. The Bitcoin dollar, meanwhile, sees the upside prevail as long as 39.27 is the support, the pivot point standing at 39.27, while gold, supported by a rising trend line and in focus, gold remains supported by a rising trend line and by its rising moving averages. Long positions above 13.04 are favored, with targets at 13.11 and 13.15 in extension, and silver that continues to see support from a rising trend line. Don't forget to follow Trading Central on Twitter and other social media networks for all of your Forex market updates. And for Trading Central Web TV, from the floor of the New York Stock Exchange on this, a Tuesday afternoon, I'm James Swinney.